I just got my hair and makeup touched up. I am in love with my bangs. Okay, so now we're going on set. So I'm looking through everything that they have here, and I'm like, ooh, I need this, and I need that. Got some sponges. I think that's all I need, actually. But it's just cool to like look through their whole stash over here. They have everything. Love it. Being touch-ups. So this is my background. That's kind of fancy. I like that. And that's what I'm looking at.
Like, they're not so cute. They're little and like, you know, stubby.
They're so cute.
Thank you. Like, I was like, you might as well elongate them and make them obnoxiously, you know.
There you go.
So add some sparkle to them.
So I just made it past security. And since my flight is so late, they bought me a pass for the Admirals Club. So that should be interesting. Oh, is this it? Okay. This place is super fancy. Okay, so here's a cookie. Oh my god, this is so nice. Shout out to Cake Dough. She was like, I walked up and she was like, oh my god, I was just watching your videos 5 minutes ago. And I'm like, oh. So hi, Cake Dough. That was kind of cool meeting her. Okay, gotta find some place to sit now. I'm back home. It's good to be home, but I'm only home for the night or for the day. I got home late last night around midnight. And then, I unpacked this morning. And I leave to Florida tomorrow to visit my friend Tanya. So I'm so excited about that. We've been planning this trip for a while now. So I'm excited to see her. I don't have any groceries. I don't know about you guys, but whenever you go out of town, how do you like figure out how to buy groceries? Because like whenever I have a trip planned where I'm going to be gone for at least like 3 or 4 days, I don't really buy groceries so they don't go bad in my fridge. So anyway, I literally have no food right now. So I'm meeting my mom here at Panera, one of my favorite places. I was like, I don't have any food. Can you come have lunch with me? Cause I was just going to come here and get some food by myself. But, my mom was free. So luckily she, agreed to meet me here. And then I'm going to go get my hair cut. So I didn't comb my hair. That's why I'm totally just like messy looking today. Oh, I thought I saw my mom. I'm going to call her to see if she's here. Oh, hi.
Nice to see you.
Thank you. Did you have a good few days without me?
No.
Did you miss me so much?
I missed you. Even though I kept in touch with you. But you were so far away.
I was in LA. That's not too far. I'm going to be even further away this week. So what'd you get?
I got creamy tomato and strawberry poppy seed.
That looks good.
Yeah,
the strawberries. I got lemon orzo and a turkey BLT. And we accidentally got fruit punch because we didn't press the button right for water.
I thought I was pressing water and then this came out. I guess someone has soup with my fork.
He's chasing grasshoppers. They are all over the place. Yeah, like when I got home, there was just a
huge collection of flying grasshoppers everywhere, and he loves them. He's just been running and playing with them. Are you chasing grasshoppers?
Off to the airport. Look who's giving me a ride in her winter clothing. She was taking off her jacket. I'm like, why are you dressed in winter clothing?
Turn here, go straight.
I trust your judgment. She doesn't know my neighborhood very well, so she's just like, I don't know what to do. So my mom's already getting us lost. But she's lived in Albuquerque for
almost all my life.
And she doesn't
know this neck of the woods.
And she doesn't know how to get to the airport.
From here.
I'm just teasing you. Getting a belly rub. So we're here with Tanya.
Hi.
And we're
at Stroker.
We're enjoying some adult beverages at a pool hall.
There's a big pool tournament going on, so we can't get a table.
Yeah. All I need from you is a dollar bill. Okay, I'll give it back some kind of way. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rip a corner off of it. You hold that. I need a light. I'll give it back, alright. You got the corner, right?
Yeah, do you want me to hold it?
Yeah, hold it.
Okay. Actually, burn my money. Like, literally burn my money.
Burn your dollars.
Is it a lemon? Ordinary lemon. See if it matches up. That's yours. I told you I'd give it back.
So Tanya and I are getting ready, and we're heading out to Sarasota in a little bit, and we're watching Holes. This is such a cute movie. If you guys have never seen it, you should check it out.
It's
cute. So, Tanya and I are trying to perfect our winged liner. I'm trying to get it, like,
so
perfect
annoying.
On each side. What eyeliner are you using?
Jessie's Girl.
Oh, my God.
Liquid eyeliner.
Best eyeliner
ever.
That
she recommended, because yes. It's amazing.
Mm-hmm. It gets, like, the points of your eyeliner so perfect. I love it.
I think I got it.
Did you?
I think we got it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It looks good.
Good? Good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Super pretty.
Struggles with being a woman.
I know, right? So Tanya and I are having adult beverages again.
We're fancy.
I feel like that's all we do.
I know.
Cheers.
Julie's Florida trip.
Yeah. I love it here. I want to move here.
I know. You should totally move here. And we should be BFFs.
You have to taste this. Oh my God, that's
is it good?
Grapefruit and basil.
She got grapefruit and basil.
Isn't that so good?
And I got
what is yours?
Sparkling wine.
Oh, that's so fancy.
That's good.
Is it good?
Yeah. So we're getting dessert right now.
Mm-hmm.
And
what did you order?
I ordered What did I order? Oh, pound cake with strawberries, which I'm not supposed to eat because it's not gluten-free.
She's allergic to gluten. She's not one of those snobby, like, oh, I only eat gluten things. She's actually allergic.
I really actually have an issue.
Pretty chocolate lava cake with some ice cream, and you got some strawberry pound cake.
Yummy, yummy.
We're finally in Sarasota, and we're gonna go have pizza now at Michelangelo.
Michelangelo or Michelangelo?
And we can't figure out if it's Michelangelo or Michelangelo.
Yeah.
One of those. Michelangelo. We are now at Fish Camp because I was totally craving seafood. I thought, okay, I'm in Florida. I need to have some seafood. That guy's adorable, sitting out in the front. Oh, that's like a statue. I thought that was a real guy. Anyway, let's walk in.
All American too. Really?
Oh, how cute is this? Oh, how pretty. This is so cute. Oh, I love it here. Funny story about this place. It took us forever to find it because we went to the first seafood place. Because I'm like, I'm in Florida, I need to have seafood. And so we went to this one seafood place and it was closed. We went to the second seafood place, it was closed. And this is the third one. So third time's a charm, we found this adorable place. Yeah, I'm happy.
This is this guy, apparently he was...
I was off of the thing. We got some snails. Garlic snails.
Garlic snails.
So, let's see. This is what it looks like. Garlic snails.
Whoa.
That's good.
Delicious.
Beautiful.
So nice out. How do you feel, Julie?
I feel relaxed and serene. Tranquil. Mm-hmm. One with the ocean.
Julie's enjoying her day at the beach. How romantic are we? Watching the sunset. Oh, so beautiful. This is how Tanya keeps her phone in a little bag.
Safe from the salt
like
water.
You text from it and everything like that.
I was going walking around like this. Hello.
That's so smart though. So you don't get sand in it.
Sand?
Nope.
No sand.
Nope.
And it's not wet or damaged.
There you go.
That's a true Floridian taste. I've
What's happening? What just happened?
They were doing something.
They're making love at sunset.
They were doing the dirty at sunset. So it's getting close to the water.
The seagulls keep flying overhead, and so we are convinced that we're going to get pooped on. So we are protecting ourselves.
Ooh, the sun's about to hit the water.
Watch it like poop like on our face, like right here. And our seagull protectors didn't work.
Or watch us like look up to see a seagull and it poops in our eye.
Is that even a real thing?
No, we saw this guy walking.
Oh, yeah, we saw walking, and it pooped right behind him.
You got lucky.
Missed by, like, an inch.
Have you ever been pooped on?
Oh, yeah. 2 times. The first time I got pooped on, it was in my hair at my high school because I lived by the ocean, and my high school was right by the water, and the seagull stole my french fries and pooped in my freaking hair. And then the second time I got pooped... I got pooped on my shoulder at the beach. In Clearwater, where I'm from. Back in Clearwater, on Clearwater Beach, I got pooped on the shoulder. So I have a very strong hatred for snakes.
They steal your food and they poop
and they
on
shit
you.
On me.
And in our toes.
And in our toes.
So beautiful.
See, it goes down so fast once it hits the water. It's like it almost disappears.
So Tanya's going to West Palm Beach after I leave, and then she's packing all of her makeup, and I'm like, ooh,
makeup.
Oh, you have an Eve Pearl palette? Oh, is that I gave
you? You gave that to me.
Oh, mm-hmm. Oh, cool. You did. These are really nice because they're so sleek and they hold so much eyeshadow.
I know. I'm going to bring that with me to West Palm.
Nice. Cool.
So we're bringing this one.
My favorite.
Yes, have to bring him.
Oh, another one of my favorites.
Have to bring him too.
Mm-hmm.
MAC palette.
Oh, that's pretty.
It has, like, pretty much all the same eyeshadows you have.
Oh, really?
Except for, like, a few that are different.
Ah. It's so new. It's all brand new looking. Mine's so beat up. Is that Naked One?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then,
most of this gem right here.
Oh, my favorite.
I love this one. Cafe Olé by Jessie's Girl.
Do you see the ones I cracked trying to depot them?
So oh, you have my to God, be careful. That's so sad.
I know. And these ones are new. I just ordered this entire row.
That's pretty.
Yeah.
Those are great colors.
So we'll bring him, and him, and him. Why do I always call them hims?
I don't know. Should it be her?
Her. So this is the eyeshadow corner.
Okay.
And then...
I love this makeup mask. Such good stuff.
Yes. And all these brushes are brushes you told me to get.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Do you want to represent a particular football team that's on your shirt? Because you're
very
proud. You're very proud of it.
I'm forever a Gator. Welcome to the swamp. Go Gators.
Is that like the
yeah.
thing?
Yeah. So this is Florida Gators, and then our rival, I don't want to do it because I won't promote them.
We won't do it. X.
We won't do it. X. X. We actually do the X while I'm doing it.
Oh, let's see.
Florida State.
There we go. With UNM, it's everyone wants to be a Lobo. Woof, woof. Is this supposed to look like a Lobo?
What's a Lobo?
Like a coyote.
Oh,
does this
okay.
This doesn't look like a coyote to you? No? Mm.
Yeah, no. Yeah, it does. I feel like we should do it like a night thing in the wall with the
like
shadow.
Puppet shadows.
Yeah. This is supposed to be our gator.
A gator and a Lobo.
And a Lobo. Let's head back to the airport now.
Tanya!
Hi! We're driving over the Sunshine Skyway Bridge.
Skyway Bridge.
Yes.
Thank you so much for everything.
Of
I had
course.
Such a great time.
I'm so glad you came to Florida. I hope you had fun.
I had so much fun.
What was your favorite part of your trip?
Everything. Like, we did something so cool every day.
Yeah.
The beach was definitely a highlight.
Yeah.
Owen's Fish Camp was awesome.
Owen's Fish Camp was great.
That huge platter. It was
that
just like
was
this gigantic
so
platter.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Super good.
And the dessert was amazing.
Sometimes he actually catches them when he starts chomping on one of them. It's kind of sad. But I Googled it to make sure that it's okay for him. See, there he goes, eating grasshoppers. Anyway, I Googled to make sure that it's okay for him to eat grasshoppers or other insects, and they said that it's fine. So, whoa, that was a big jump. He's loving it, though. Brady, are you having fun?
Yay, grasshoppers!
So I just got in from Florida last night, and today Albuquerque the Magazine is coming over to interview me, and I was told to be possibly camera ready. So I took off my nail polish, and I'm going to just put a fresh coat of nail polish on, but I'm putting my hair rollers in right now. We're putting them to be heated up. Brady is right there. He says hello. And yeah, so the guy is going to come over in about, I think, an hour and a half, and got to get all my lighting set up, and he's going to come over to interview me. So I need to get my makeup on, and I just figured the easiest way would be to put on hair rollers and maybe like a neutral cat eye with a bright lip, and then if he needs to take pictures, I'll just be like, can you hang on for like 2 seconds while I put on my lashes? So I think that's what I'm gonna do. That'll be the quickest thing to do. Rollers, and I put on this dress from Forever 21. It's like it shrunk. Do you ever have stuff from Forever 21 and just like shrinks on you? You're like, what just happened? So oh well, it's okay. I think I'm gonna put on my Petals and Peacocks because this is my favorite lipstick. The only lip liner that I have available like out in the open here is my Rihanna Riri Woo, but I think if I blend it all in together it'll look okay. I totally forgot about my nails. Oh my god. Okay. I think I'm going to wear. Ooh, I could wear this one. Rio de Janeiro from my summer collection. Yes, because it's a purple and it matches my lipstick kind of. And the flowers on my dress. Okay, we'll do that. Now I think I'm ready. I'm gonna try and clean up my place now. And I feel like I should just leave all of my lights on, just in case he wants to come in and see my space. If he doesn't want to be on camera, I have to respect that, but if he's okay with being on camera, maybe I'll show a little bit of the interview or something. I don't know. It's kind of cool being interviewed. I always get a little bit nervous, like, what are they going to ask? Like, ooh, it's kind of nerve-wracking a little bit. Do you guys say nerve-wracking or do you say nerve-wrecking? I always figured with my mom's Hispanic accent, she always said nerve-wrecking, or she pronounced nerve-wrecking, nerve-wracking. So I'm not really sure. I just kind of grew up thinking it was nerve-wracking, and then I've heard some people say nerve-wrecking. What is the correct way to say it? Time. So, you know, after dropping it so many times, your phone just kind of craps out on you after a while. This is Tom. Say hi, Tom.
Hey.
He's interviewing me for Albuquerque the Magazine, and he had some really good questions.
That's right. Yes. Yeah. We're doing our annual beauty book for Albuquerque the Magazine. It's a supplement where we put it in there so our subscribers can kind of learn more or less how to get more beautiful. And we figured, you know, Julie would be a perfect person to bother.
He chose
that.
Me. Yeah. And don't you love his speaking voice?
Thank you very much. I appreciate
it. Yeah,
that.
I feel like you should be a newscaster or something.
You know, the secret is drink a lot of coffee, don't get a lot of sleep, you know, and just speak in really loud voices, you know, inside voices.
I'm going to try doing that. Just cut out sleep. I drink a lot of coffee already, so I'm like halfway there.
Yes, we're both juice. Yeah, it's just cool to be a part of this too, you know.
I
already feel a little bit more famous, honestly. Yeah,
I was telling him about you guys, and I was telling him about the vlogs. So I was like, do you want to be on my vlog?
Yes, and she loves Albuquerque too, so if you guys are fans of hers, you should probably come out here and visit her.
I know.
She'll take you on the Breaking Bad tour.
That's what I'm saying. I was telling him that he has to check out the Breaking Bad tour.
Yes, or paint your nails like the Avengers too. You know, we were talking about that, so.
Yeah, or yes. Breaking Bad. I had blue rhinestones on my nails to represent meth.
Oh,
on the Breaking Bad nail tutorial.
That
so you're going to have to check that out.
Yes, not it's way better than the actual meth. You probably don't want to check that
it's
out.
It's not, yeah, probably not. No. Probably not. It might not stay on your finger.
No.
It'll fall off.
Oh, Oh man, this is great. So yeah, it's just gonna
be a part of this too. Well, thanks, Tom, for coming over to my house and saying hi to everybody.
And check out the mag too, by the way, because Julie's gonna be in our August issue. Look out for
that's my birthday month. August 13th is my birthday.
Well, happy birthday! Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, I'll get you a supplement for that. You can have a mag. Sound good?
That will be my birthday present to be in the magazine.
Yes, yes, yes. Perfect timing. Then I guess we win. No
yeah. Well, thanks, Tom.
Nice.
Bye. Well, that interview was a lot of fun. Tom had really good questions. He had really good energy about him. He was super nice. So that went really well. I am heading out now to go get pizza. I still don't have any groceries at the house because when I travel, I just don't bother getting groceries or else they'll spoil on me. I don't know why I do that. I think it's partial laziness. Yeah, so I just threw on a red lip. I had like a purple pink lip earlier, and I threw my hair up into like this funky bun, which I think is coming out, but it's okay. And then I also threw on this black maxi dress. That other dress was just like, I realized, ooh, this is a little bit too short. I think what I'm gonna have to do is when I wash it, I'm just gonna have to like stretch it out, like just stretch it out, pull on it. I have to do that with a lot of stuff from Forever 21. Just because everything shrinks from there, like everything. So I think that's what I'm gonna have to do from now on whenever I wash that dress. Oh my God, look at that hail outside. Oh, that's too much. My car is probably getting jacked up right now with all that hail. Jeez Louise. Man. Oh my God, look who it is. What are you doing here?
I just felt like coming here and Juliet stalked me.
You just felt like having some pizza?
Just felt like pizza.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I woke up this morning to 199,999 likes on my Julie G Facebook page. And I just want to thank every single one of you who have come by and liked my page. This is insane. I remember I didn't have a Facebook page for the longest time because I honestly didn't know how to work it. I didn't know how to do anything on Facebook. And Joey was like, you know what? Let's make this a thing. Let's set this up. So Joey actually set up my Facebook page. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes. He set up my Facebook page, and if it weren't for him, I wouldn't have one. So I just want to thank every single one of you, and Brady wants to thank every single one of you. Oh, my babies. Yes. We want to thank you guys so much for just being a part of my Facebook journey. And I'm going to have a giveaway. I'm going to have a giveaway. It's probably going to be over by the time I post this to my May vlog. But every time I have like a certain increment of followers, I do a giveaway. So if you haven't followed me already on Julie G Beauty Facebook, follow me. Yeah. Okay. Let's refresh this. Let's see if we made 200,000 followers. You ready? You ready? All right. Let's see. Let's see if we have 200. Oh my God. Oh my God. 200,000 followers. This is absolutely insane. Nutso. Thank you guys so very much. I don't even know what to say. This is insane. 200,000 people who have liked my page. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys are awesome. It's Mother's Day. Did you have a good Mother's Day?
Yeah, it's really nice.
You're just leaving Grandma's house. And this is a rare occasion because our entire family is in the car. Right? This hasn't happened since we were like little, so I thought I would document this. That's my brother, it's my dad, my other brother, my mom, and me. So we just made chocolate covered strawberries and pretzels. So we got, where'd you get this from?
Sam's Club.
Sam's Club. And then it's like a whole bunch of chocolate chips, and then you melt it and it turns into this huge tub of chocolate, and then we just dipped all kinds of strawberries in there. Dainty. I just shoved the whole thing in my mouth. Now we're going for Indian food. My friend Tanya who's Indian, and so when I was in Florida, she took me to the She took me to temple, and then we had some Indian food. We had some dosa, I think. Yeah. So I've been craving it. So I have a mystery person here with me. Well, you can see it's his arm muscle, and it's gonna be. Is this your first time eating Indian food?
It is.
Okay. So we'll see how Mr. Mystery Man likes it. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay. It's a pretty night. Oh my god. It's been raining on and off today, so it's like super pretty. So I got the chicken korma, which is delicious. And what did you get?
Lamb korma.
Do you like it?
It's very good.
Good. Yes. Did we do this one already?
I don't think you did.
Okay. It smells like laundry. Beach.
Close?
Sky?
No.
Coastal breeze. So, this is Joey's first time at Home Goods. Very first time. So we're picking candles. Okay, I don't know what this one is. Okay, we both won't look at it and then we'll guess. Okay, so they'll know.
Okay.
I think. Okay. Oh, I don't know. Oh, it doesn't even say. Oh, Poppy Fields. Have you seen this?
I saw the number.
Okay.
Whatever number 4 is.
Wood. Let's say sandalwood.
Cedarwood.
Cedarwood. Let's say coconut and lime.
I don't know where we got wood from.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Is this the
same company, different
this
one.
This is the men's cologne.
Same company, different one.
Grass? I don't know.
We don't know either. They don't know it. They just name them.
What is that? Remember the names on the bottom. Oh my god. Isn't that so gross?
It's like a musky lotion.
Ew, that's horrible. Enchanted Woods?
That's what we should have been guessing. Cedar wood and sandalwood.
What were we thinking?
Oh. So we're here at a wine tasting. You're a taster. And I got a pale ale. What did you get?
Hefeweizen. Yeah.
pale ale. It's okay.
It's a basic beer.
Yeah, nothing special. It's all right. What did you get?
Hop Odyssey.
Is it good?
That's good.
This one is grapefruit, and it's amazing.
On you.
They just spilled on me. It's like we're at the club. I swear, it's like we're at the club. Oh my god, that's disgusting. I need to check, or I need to swish what I have in my mouth out with grapefruit beer. So this is grapefruit beer. It's so good. It tastes like grapefruit soda almost. It's good. Thank you. Brady and I are hanging out outside because it's so nice out here. And I put a towel down because I don't have any furniture out here because it literally gets so windy. If I had furniture out here, it would be in my neighbor's lawn. It gets too windy. So I was thinking of getting like one of those beds, like that you can recline. And it's not a bed, it's just a chair, like a chaise lounge chair. You can recline, and then if it gets windy, I could just push it up against this wall, right here. I don't know, but it's really loud. I live right near the street, so can you actually hear all that noise? So that's why I don't like to spend too much time out here, but Brady loves it. Let's see what he's up to. He found some piece of cotton that was like just hanging out back there. So, I don't know. He finds random things. Brady, do you want to say hi to everybody? Do you want to say hi to everybody? It is, what does it say? 72 degrees. That's the perfect weather. Oh my God. I'm just getting out of the gym, and that was my first time back in maybe 2 weeks with all of the traveling that I've been doing. Oh my God, I'm so out of shape. One of my friends was like, yeah, when you go back, your body will be rested and all that, and you'll have a good workout and you'll have so much energy. And it's like the complete opposite. I am beat. I had to cut my workout short because I'm just like, I am so beat. I cut myself on the cable. There's these little clips where you put the attachment on the cable, and I cut myself and went up to the front desk and I was like, hey, I cut myself on your cable. Do you have a Band-Aid? It took him like 10 minutes to find a Band-Aid. I'm like, really? You don't know where your first aid kit is? So I had so much planned for today, like stuff to get done because I go out of town. Let's see, today is Wednesday. I go out of town on Friday. So I have so much to get done, but I'm like, I think I need a nap. That was exhausting. I just did lower body. I did a full body workout. So, but I felt like I took it easy, like compared to what I usually do, because I split it up into lower body days and then to upper body days. Then I have a maintenance day, but I did it all like just kind of like a easy all over body workout, and I'm exhausted. So I think I'm gonna go home, take a shower, eat, and then take a nap.
This is when you know you're tired. You're sleeping on your dog's toys. So Brady graciously let me sleep on his little monster toy. Ugh, I'm so tired. Oh no. Let mommy sleep on your toy. Oh no. Okay, I guess he won't let me sleep on it.
Sit.
So I leave to LA in about an hour and a half. By the time I get to LA, it's going to be like 4:30, and I have an event to go to tonight, which is like a cocktail party, and that starts at 6:00. So I literally have an hour and a half to get off the plane and go to the party. So I'm not even going to have enough time to go to my hotel, drop off my luggage, and get ready. I really just need to be like ready when I get there. So I'm doing my makeup now. I'm going to do a smoky eye. So I'm going to be like flying with a dark nighttime smoky eye. And it's like 10:30 in the morning right now. I'm here at the airport painfully early, but I hear music. Oh yeah. I love this. So since I have so much time to kill, I decided to get some food. This is an Indian taco, and it's basically a sopapilla with ground beef, I have avocado, some tomato, cheese, green chili. It's yummy. And I'm sitting here all by myself. My feet are frozen and I'm still sore from my workout from like 2 days ago. So can't really feel my legs, can't really feel my feet, and I don't know why I'm breathless right now. Okay, gotta make it to baggage claim. Oh cool, so we're here at YouTube Space. I'm here with Adam, hi!
Yay.
Oh, that's a helicopter. I just got ready here in the bathroom. This is an interesting bathroom because it's like boys and girls.
The girl, other beauty girls.
So this is what it looks like here. Just everybody having cocktails, or if they're underage, they have like what?
Coffee bar.
Coffee?
Coffee and ice cream.
Oh, and behind me they have a helicopter. Cool. Look who that is. Oh, hi! I never know where to look. Look at that black dot by the line.
Oh,
over here, right here. Look right there.
Oh, okay.
You're not an iPhone user.
No, I am all the way Android. I love Samsung Galaxy. Samsung all the way.
I'm like, Apple, what? It's been forever since we've seen each other. Since like
since Japan. Tokyo. Yeah, since we were in Tokyo. Since before the two babies.
I know. No, we had Juliana.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Duh. The other two. Before the two babies. She just had twins.
And just the amazingly talented and inspiration for Ipsy, Michelle Phan. So thank you very much.
Really the beginning of my relationship with my followers, and ever since then it hasn't changed. I still feel like I'm this big sister to them, I'm this mentor. And I want to continue this relationship with not just my followers, but anyone out there who wants to pursue this career. I want to be a mentor. You know, that's
I'm finally in my hotel room. It took like forever to get in because they didn't have my reservation or something. I'm exhausted, so I have been, I changed into flats because my feet were literally going numb. Like, I was talking to Pollyanna Ree, and I feel like I almost like fell on top of her because like I couldn't feel my feet. Because they were like, I couldn't feel them, so I had to change into flats. This is a swag bag that we got. Everybody who attended the party today got this. So let me give you a tour of my room. Welcome to the Sheraton downtown. All right, let's see what kind of view we have here. I don't know. Can you guys see? Oh, it's nothing really. Oh, there's a Walgreens down there. It's like a side street. Okay. You know what I really want to check out? I want to see what's over here in these bags. Let's see. Mix suede. I'll put that there. What is this? I don't even know what this is. Some box. Maybe I'll do a proper video of this. Ooh, Josie Maran Moisture Oil. I hear she has good stuff. Oh my God, we got so much stuff. Some kinds of stuff here. I think I'm going to do a separate video because I don't want to like run out of space. What is all of this? How cool is this? All kinds of good stuff. Oh my God. Michelle Phan M, Makeup Mood Enhancer. These are awesome. I don't know how to turn on this lamp light. I don't know. It won't turn on. But anyway, I'll make a separate video just because I don't have my computer here, and if I run out of space, that kind of sucks. So anyway, tomorrow is going to be the first day of Generation Beauty. I'm just going to do a panel, and then tomorrow is like really easy. I'm just going to do a panel, and then I think I'm just going to hang out for the rest of the day. So I'm going to take a shower now and go to bed. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning. I'm just finishing up with my makeup. I'm going to put some lashes on, but for the most part, my makeup is going to be really, really simple today. I just got my room service. It was so cute. The girl or the lady who brought my food, she was like, after you sign this receipt, you need to do me a favor. And I'm like, what's that? She's like, you need to say hi to my cashier because he's in love with your voice. I'm like, what? She's like, the guy, you know, when you called up room service? He was in love with your voice. You need to go say hi to him. I'm like, okay. So random, right? But that was really sweet. Okay, let's see what we got. We got, a turkey wrap. Hold on. Room service is knocking. Oh, she lost the receipt. That's why she had to come back and check on it. I can't get this lamp to work, so that's why I'm like sitting in the dark here. Okay, so I have to leave to Generation Beauty in an hour. I'm really excited, but I don't know what to expect. I have a panel that I have to speak at 12 o'clock, and it is 10 o'clock right now. So I think I'm gonna leave here in an hour and just get there early, just in case I like get lost, which is likely to happen. Anyway, I'm so excited to meet all of you and speak at this panel. And then that's all I'm doing for the rest of the day. Hopefully I'll get to see some friends and hang out. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be doing a lot more stuff. And then tomorrow I leave, I go back home. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna eat my breakfast now.
think they're probably doing it at all Hiltons.
Uh-huh.
But I went to the one in Anaheim.
Oh, okay. And the buffet was pretty good.
It was amazing,
oh,
yeah.
Good. I love buffets.
So we're headed out to do the panel now. And we're going to talk about, like, how to be unique or whatever. Where we're gonna speak.
Hi.
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 Oh, sure.
My nails, going back to my makeup, finishing up my hair, and that's just how I am. That's kind of like my routine when I get ready, kind of in the morning. I don't know if you guys are like that too. And I'll be watching TV, I'll be listening to music, so it's just kind of random all over the place. But that's just kind of represents how I get ready in the morning. I don't know if that answers your question or not, but that's, I'm just random.
So the question was for Julian, we can have, maybe all can share, we'll start with Julian's, which is a great question, is what advice do they have for someone's just starting their beauty blog or creating videos?
And everything else will fall into place. So stay true to yourself and have fun with it. I think that's the number one thing.
So I just finished the panel and I'm here with Sid.
Hi.
She does music. Do you want to talk about her music?
I do. I'm on youtube.com/ City Love, SIDDIE. L-O-V-E.
That's so cute. Little play on words there.
Yeah.
That's cute. So, oh, you're giving me a
that's
card. Oh, nice. Yeah. Cool.
It's so nice to meet you.
Have
a great day.
Thanks.
So this is Steph, and she makes sparkly things. Can we see your shoes? These are amazing. Wait.
It took 12 hours to make these.
Oh, my camera won't even focus because it's so sparkly. Cool. So you have an Etsy shop?
Yes. Well, it's actually sparklewithsteph.com.
Okay.
And I also have another one, too. I make, like, Elsa tiaras.
Nice!
See Frozen. Yeah, it's theenchantedhatter.com.
I need to go get your shoes. I can get that on your shop, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Definitely.
Cool. I need those.
I'm just getting back to my hotel room now. That was lots of fun. I got to answer a couple of questions from people. So thank you, everybody, who came to the panel. I decided to come back to my hotel. I'm going to go to Judy's hotel in a little bit and hang out with them. I haven't met her twins yet, so they'll be good to meet them finally. And then probably call it a night. So, yeah. I think I'm going to take a nap and then head over there in about 20, 30 minutes. Oh, I was vlogging you vlogging her.
Oh. Say hi. Say hi.
Say, your favorite word. Uh-oh. So we're about to film what's in my Ipsy bag.
Yes.
Is that what it is?
What's in our Ipsy goodie bag?
Yes.
Like, look at all this stuff. Each girl that went to the VIP party got
tons of stuff.
So.
And Juliana's helping us out too.
You can help us open?
Yeah.
Yay. Okay, we're going to start off with that.
So I'm meeting the twins.
Yay. Hi, Julie.
Hi. So precious.
So Mia fell asleep on me.
Like three car seat. Oh my gosh, she's sitting. She wanted to sit down.
Headed back home. I'm exhausted. It is 12:30 at night and I'm just getting home. My parents are picking me up. My flight got delayed like an hour, which is a slight inconvenience this late at night, but I'm happy to be home. Oh, show. Airport is so dead, so empty. I'm ready to go home, see Brady, and get to bed.